can never be fully in possession of science until we know the history of its study. The relationship between law and medicine is that many devoted their lives to studying, but for instance, to understand